So, stations 1 and 2, you will be at the cutting tables this morning, cutting patterns. And then everyone else can start assembling the pieces. We will switch out after lunch to avoid fatigue.
Look sharp, ladies. It's up to us to help the lovers of the world get it on. Bum, 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 bum.
Nice enough, DeMarco.
Come on, Donaldson. Live a little, huh?
Cut it out, okay?
This shit's right up my alley. Sewed all my kids' clothes till high school.
I bet they'll love that.
Man, somehow my khakis be feeling extra khaki right now. Oh, come on, Gonzalez. Looks are superficial. Everybody knows it's about talent, originality, a sense of humor. What do you think it's like to be her in real life?
She eats pills and ice cream and cries at night, and she cuts herself but on her scalp so no one could see.
So it's still better than our lives. I would be here in a second.
Ouch! Jesus H! That's the third time.
Did you ever wear anything like this back in your day?
In my day?
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of insulting.
Sorry.
In my day, I wore fuck all. You've either got to do it or not. Get to the banging. That's my philosophy.
You know, I kind of like lingerie. I think it's less about seducing someone else and more about feeling sexy yourself. I mean, I know it's ridiculous, but when it's not being ridiculous, I think it can make you feel powerful. What?
You should hit yourself. It's like, help, I'm a skinny hot girl, but I need a little something extra to make me feel sexy.
If you knew me, you would know I am definitely not the hot girl.
Help! The burden of my genetic perfection, it's so heavy and so unfair.
Genes are genes, and they do not take away from my God-given right to look in the mirror and feel shitty about my thighs.
You are tall and blonde, and your legs are up to your neck. Relax. Enjoy it.
I double majored in communications and comparative literature.
Of course you did. Why are Betty's always going on about how nerdy they really are? It's like, just fucking earn it, you know?
Like when rich people pretend they're not rich.
Exactly.
Maybe it's because Bettys get treated like they're stupid.
Well, then don't be stupid.
Women.
You don't consider yourself a member of that category?
I do. But only because my options are limited.